First of all, get the iCafeCloud set up from our resellers or www.icafecloud.com. To get the iCafeCloud set up, you have to submit your cafe information, and we will get back to you through email with download link. Download the setup form the link provided, and put it on the desktop. Run the setup. Click the next button until you get install button. Click it to continue the installation. Then, check the launch iCafeCloud checkbox. And click the finish button. Once completed, it will open iCafeCloud server application. Click the option button on the toolbar. Select the game saving drive. Enter license, password, and click the OK button. Now, click the manage button to access the cloud panel. Enter username, password, and click the login button. Then, you will enter the cloud panel. This is how you set up iCafeCloud server yourself.